I'd like you to meet a darling little girl. This is Asta, A4742714, and she's a one-year-old female tan border terrier who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from Duarte on August 7th. And little Asta only weighs 9 pounds. She's a darling little lap dog. She is absolutely endearing. I mean, the eyes, her face is so soulful. And she's just as happy as can be sitting on a lap, receiving affection. She's a snuggly little girl, good with other dogs as well. A little timid here in this environment, but has been nothing but absolutely sweet. So we know that when she gets out of here, she's absolutely going to blossom and make a wonderful, wonderful companion. We think she'll have a medium energy level. And is there anything else you want to add about her, Lydia?
She's just a sweet girl. She came to me right away. She is a little bit scared. She didn't want to walk. She just wants to be held.
Yeah.
And she seems to be affectionate and real pretty, huh? You're a good girl.
All right, so this is Asta. Please come meet her here at the Baldwin Park shelter. At only 9 pounds, she's going to fit in an apartment or a single family home.